Those who aren't taken, can you please raise your hands? One, two, okay. How about those who are single? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so majority of the options. So, before I start, can I ask a representative or a volunteer, can you answer the question why are you single? Can you please?
What are the reasons why I'm single?
No, just one reason.
One reason? I haven't met anyone up to my standards yet, you know?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so now I'm going to discuss four reasons why we choose to be single. So for the first one, we choose to be single because we want to have a brighter future ahead of us. So most of us are students and most of us are also working students. So we have priorities. So for me, I choose these four priorities, namely academics, career, family, and money. So maybe a lot of us can have different priorities, but for me, I choose academics as the number one priority for me. So second is, we choose to be single because of trauma from past relationships. So maybe some of us had a relationship with the S. So yeah, for number one is, I choose to be single because of failed relationships in the past. Second, I choose to be single because I haven't moved on from this certain person. Third is, I choose to be single because I still need this closure from this person in the past. Or, I choose to be single because I still need time and space in order for me to heal. So next is, we choose to be single because it is not yet the right time. So I choose to be single because some people may say that I am still too young to have or to be in a relationship. But believe me guys, I have this cousin who is currently 17 years old and she had her first relationship when she was 13. So I guess it is not, or we do not waste age to have or to be in a relationship. Then second is, I choose to be single because again, I have priorities. So I am too busy to be in a relationship. Next is, I choose to be single because he or she is not the right one for me. So a lot of us have this concept that this person might be not the one for us because number one, we have standards. So I guess we can say that he's not the right one because he's too poor for me, or maybe he's not the one for me because he's not family oriented. So yeah, we have standards. Next is, I choose to be single because we dwell too much on fiction or romantic movies or K-drama. So we have this sense of, we dwell on fantasies that we believe that there is happily ever after. Next is, I choose to be single because I kept on asking God for signs. So it's funny that while I was conceptualizing my topic for today, I was watching this set of videos from a Dover studio. These series of videos are about people being asked why are they single. So the title of the videos are Bakit ka single? So this certain person was asked Bakit ka single? And she answered, when this person or this guy, when I met him, God did not give me the sign that he is the one for me. So it's funny that even in our time today, there are still people who believe in science. Next is, we choose to be single by choice. So number one, again and again, I have priorities. I choose to be single because I have priorities that I need to achieve or to maintain. Next is, I choose to be single because I am afraid to get hurt, or I am afraid to take the risk to be in a relationship. Next is, I choose to be single because I am happy to be the third wheel with my friends or my barkada or couples like that. Next is, I choose to be single because I am generally happy and contented with what I have right now. And then, I just want to share the statistics with my family. That 50% of them are married, and 50% of them grew old being single. So I don't know if I'm going to be married in the future or I'm going to grow old being single. So I still have this mindset that if the right person or if the right time will come that I am ready, so maybe I'll be there in the married side or in the single side. So in conclusion, I'll just give this set of tips for you not to follow or for you to follow. So it is up to you if you want to believe me or not. So first is, do not rush things, because it takes time to understand and know if it is, if it is the right time for us to love a certain person or to be in a relationship. Next is, do not be intimidated by your friends who are taken or by your family members who are pushing you to be in a relationship. Some people may say that, hey, you're 20 years old or hey, you're 25 years old and you're still single. Next is, you can spare time for romantic movies or K-drama. So this gives us the feeling of kilig even if we're not taken. Next is, be happy and support your couple friends. Because through this support, you can learn so much from them and you can use this for your future relationships. And the next is, okay, just a short quote from me. I choose to be single because I choose to wait for the right time that I am ready. So thank you, Ed.